If your surface ever stops responding, force a shutdown and then restart. The steps needed to force a shutdown depend on your surface model. Here's what to do if your surface model is a Surface Pro 5 or later, Surface Book 2 or later, or any Surface Laptop, Surface Go, or Surface Studio. First, press and hold the power button until your Surface restarts and the Microsoft logo screen appears. It takes about 20 seconds. After that, release the power button. After your Surface restarts, select Start and search Windows Update to install the latest Windows and Surface updates. For all other Surface models, use the two-button shutdown process when your Surface won't respond. This process applies to Surface Pro 4 or earlier, Surface Book, Surface 2, Surface 3, or Surface RT. First, press and hold the power button until your Surface turns off. It takes about 30 seconds. Then, release it. Next, press and hold the volume up and power button at the same time for 15 seconds. The Surface logo may flash on the screen, but continue to hold the buttons for 15 seconds. Release both buttons and wait 10 seconds before turning on your Surface. After your Surface restarts, select Start and search Windows Update to install the latest Windows and Surface updates. If your Surface is still unresponsive after forcing a restart, you will need to get it serviced. Go to account.microsoft.com/devices, register, and then select your Surface to start a service order. Need more help? Go to support.microsoft.com.